So do y'all know what this is on my phone?
A calendar.
Now what does a calendar do? Keeps track of your date, and it also reminds me to do certain stuff. You see those little dots right there? That means that I have something that I have to do on that day. So, that is my calendar, but it also reminds me of different stuff. So today, I have made us kind of like a reminder for Easter. And it's also edible too. So, let me show you what is in my bag. A black jelly bean. Now, they're not my favorite. Are they anybody else's favorite? I cannot stand this kind. This kind goes in the trash. You know, you can buy a bag of just the black jelly beans. I didn't even know that was possible. So our black jelly bean is going to stand for our sins. And the Bible verse to go with that is Romans 3:23, and it says, for everyone has sinned, and we all fall short of God's gracious standard. But then, I have my pretzel stick. Now, what in the world would pretzel sticks have to do with the Bible? Anybody know? What if I did like that? What does it look like? Like the cross. So our pretzel sticks are going to remind us of the cross and that Jesus died on the cross to wash away our sins. So next, I have these craisins. Does anybody like craisins or raisins or anything? No, I don't like these either. These are going to stand for Jesus' blood. Because what color are they? They're kind of like a reddish purple. So what color is your blood? Can you believe what color is it?
Pink.
Yeah, pinkish red blood. So those are going to stand for Jesus' blood that he shed on the cross for us. So next, I have a marshmallow. Now what color is this marshmallow?
I like white.
White. Now what do you think white has to do with? Jesus washed us what? White as snow. So our marshmallow is going to stand for Jesus washing our sins away. So now I have...
Cracker.
Nope. Goldfish. Do you remember what fish have to do with in the Bible?
A lake.
Fish are in a lake. That's right. So there was a story about Jesus taking some of his disciples out to fish. And then also Jesus said to be fishermen of men. And that's Matthew 4:19.
Yay.
Yeah. All right, what do you think next?
The cracker.
The cracker. Wow. So today we're going to talk about how Jesus died on the cross and he was placed in the tomb and a round stone was placed over the tomb. But when that round stone was rolled away, do you think Jesus was still in there? No. See, our round cracker represents the tomb that was rolled away to say that Jesus wasn't there anymore. He was risen. And these are my favorite. Flavored Tootsie Rolls. You know what? This one is lemon. But our Tootsie Roll represents a sweet treat to represent that he is risen. To represent how sweet that is. So this is called our Easter reminder. So I've made several of y'all these, and we're going to get to make these also so that we can hand out to everybody else and say that he is alive. But here you go. You can eat something to remind you of it. Because what do we like to do here? Eat a lot. We're going to go down the hallway, and we're going to make some of these, and we're going to talk about how all these in the Bible represent the story day. Okay? All right, y'all ready to pray?
Yes, I'm
ready. Dear Jesus, thank you so much for allowing us to come to church today because you are risen and you are alive. In your name we pray, amen.